yes, the interview. I almost forgot. What I'm doing, well, I'm working with the global goals that we do here at GMV, Gothenburg Center for Sustainable Development at Chalmers and University of Gothenburg. Yes, and I'm sorry, I should have been better prepared. I was asked to talk about one of the goals in the Agenda 2030. But I really have problem to pick one, because as we know, all the goals, the 17 goals, they are equally important. They are about the people, the planet, prosperity, peace and partnerships. And they are also connected to each other. My name is Katarina Gårdfeldt. I'm director for Gothenburg Center for Sustainable Development at Chalmers University and University of Gothenburg. All the 17 goals are equal importance and they are also connected. So now in Christmas time, I pick a red goal here, gender equality. In order to reach gender equality, of course, goal number four, where is goal number four? Quality education is important, because in order to reach gender equality, both boys and girls, women and men, must have the same possibilities to education. And if you ask me what we should do now for Christmas, I think we should think about the partnerships for the goals. Because since the goals are connected and nobody really has all the knowledge for all the agenda, I think the best thing that we can do for each other in Christmas, the best gift we can give each other, is to ask each other for help. For help to contribute with our knowledge and collaboration for sustainable development goals. So happy New Year 2018, and keep up the good work with the global goals.